Good evening, everyone. Going to wait like everyone else. You will not believe it, but it's my first Ignite presentation. It's not yours, I know it by now. But give me some credit, it's also my first slide. And I have to introduce my principle. It's data science as a service. And it's made for doing your first data science project. And I was expecting my second slide by now. Why is it so difficult to start your first data science project? It's because of these pictures. We've seen it today a few times. But you need expertise from T-driven domains. You need business expertise. You need the statistics. And you need the computer science. But everyone who is still here surely believes that data science is crucial for the future. That's why we invented data science as a service. But before I start there, I want to explain the general data science process. It's actually a five-step process. It's one of the ways you can attack a data science project. You start by defining your goals. You collect and explore your data. You build and evaluate your model. Then you're going to present your results and monitor it in your organization. The goal is the first step of your data science project. You need to know why you're doing your project, because otherwise you will never reach your business goals. When you define your goal, you need to you need also to have stopping conditions in your goal. You need to know when you will accept your project and when you will stop your project. The second step, it's about collecting the data. It doesn't necessarily have to be big data. It cannot just be ERP data. Data science works on all kinds of data, ERP, CRM, and further. But what you need to check is that your data quality is sufficient. You can run the automated models from Timmy, but if the data quality is not okay, then you will never make it. For Ardina, we had a 6-year-old employee, just for your information. When you build your model, it's important to do it rightly. I haven't seen this slide today, I think, but you need to split up your test data and your training data so that you can make sure that in the end your model will work in the real life. These are amongst the most expensive wines in the world, but it turns out that by doing predictive modeling and data science, that there is a fairly simple formula in providing the value of the wine. Even before it's ever opened, just by knowing the weather rainfall at harvest, the temperature during the season, and the winter rainfall, you can predict in an enormous accuracy the price of those wines. When you have this result, you have to present it. Presenting the results, it's not only about presenting it to your sponsor or presenting it to IT, but it's also presenting it to the business user, doing your change management. Once it's deployed, you have to monitor it as well. It's not, and that slide we have seen, you must make sure that it doesn't degrade during time. As Ardina, we have made data science as a service. Because I said, for most big companies, they have their data innovation lab like AXA, but smaller companies struggle with starting this for the first time. Data science as a service helps here. We're not going to do the five steps in the data science as a service, but we are going to do the first run of the project in a value discovery phase, just doing the first four steps. We have a little bit pain, you have a little bit pain, and we do the first four steps of the data science flow. The first step, defining goals. During a workshop with you, your business sponsor, and your IT, we will set up the goals of the work of the data science project in the end. We have automated the data quality, semi-automated the data quality. I don't believe in full automation. There needs to be some human intelligence as well. But of course, the more you can automate, the better it can be. Then you build your model. We built a model, probably more than one model, because you want to choose the best model or you want to make the model of your models. The output of the model, you must make sure that it can also be implemented and understood by the business. The last step, we present it. Again, as I said, we present it to IT. How can they deploy it in the organization? We present it to business, and we present it to the sponsor. In the end, we want to convince our sponsor that the future is data science. Thank you.